Good morning from Munich, Germany. Yan. So, in a few hours, aalis na kami dito. Pupunta na tayo sa ating susunod na destination at yun ay ang Paris, France. Pero saglit lang ha, pakinggan nyo. So yan, naririnig nyo ba yung kampana ng simbahan? Yan, yung simbahan na yan, yan yung sa may Marienplatz. Yun yung pinuntahan natin kahapon na nag-tour tayo. So anyway, since nakikita nyo na rin tong labas, ito po yung view ng hotel room namin. Yan, isang mahabang street. Tapos dun sa dulo, yan dun. Dun yung lagusan papunta sa Marienplatz. Dun kami naglalakad. And then yung weather, medyo malamig, no? Pero ang kagandahan, unlike kahapon umuulan, ngayon, ganito yung weather, walang ulan, at paminsan-minsan may araw. So anyway, magpe-prepare na kami and then biyahe na tayo papuntang Paris, France. Okay, eto. Nakaayos na yung mga luggages. So dito sila nakakumpol. So yung ibang mga kasama namin na nag-group tour, babalik na sila ng Pilipinas. Samantalang kami, pupunta pa kami ng Paris. So, sa airport, maghihiwa-hiwalay na kami. Pero lahat kami, sabay-sabay kaming papuntang airport. Sa Munich Airport. Yan. So, again, ito ang one last time. Dito sa street, dito sa may hotel namin. Ito. Magpapaalam na kami kay Munich. Punta na kami ng Paris.
Taon na lang, dalawa.
Okay, ano na sila?
The trip, kami magkahanap pa
dami. How many people? Two?
Four. Three adult and one child. Ating gamit.
So four and five luggage.
Five dito na lang tayo. Five luggage. Dalawa kayo sa dito na kami. Okay.
Kasi na yung gamit ni Jen.
Yeah, boy.
Bye-bye.
May transport na kami.
Ah, mag-aantay. Okay. Ingat. Ingat.
Thank you.
Ingat.
Bye bye, ingat po.
Okay lang na.
Ingat.
So ito na, dumating naman yung service namin. Kinakarga na. So papunta na kami ng airport.
Okay.
It's okay?
Yan.
Okay.
Okay, Munich Airport, Terminal 1, si Pixel. Okay, check-in luggage na, hindi naman kami nag-overweight.
So, ito na, mag-aantay lang kami na mga 4 hours, 3 o'clock pa yung flight namin.
Bye, Germany. See you soon, France. Dali, dali. Buhatin mo. Sige.
I will let you know the car some number during the descent. Okay? Excuse me? Can I check?
Yeah. Check, check.
Paris, France. Dito na kami. Mainit.
Yes.
Okay, nakuha na namin yung mga luggage namin. So, inaantay na kami ng sundo. So, again, welcome to France. Dito na tayo sa Paris, France. So, mga bagong adventures na naman tayo. Okay, andun na si sundo namin. Susunod na lang kami. Yun, yung nauuna, yung may hawak na apat na luggage. So, susunod na kami. Okay, babalik kami dito kasi bibili kami ng European SIM card para meron kaming internet. Ito ang bibili namin. This one.
13 days,
25 euros is the what you have inside of Tukulabuo.
It's okay. Just for Europe, all right? Okay. Except Switzerland.
Ah, ito yung
pambukas
nila, cool.
Oh, that's so cool. I will keep that for me, for my souvenir.
Ang ganda ng pambukas ng SIM nila, oh. Eiffel Tower.
Pixar, excuse me.
But dito na lang tayo. Mahirapan ka dyan sa window na yan.
Ito.
Sige. So si Tinsel, bumili na siya ng SIM. Ako rin bumili na ng SIM.
Philippines.
We're from the Philippines, yes. Ayan, inalagay niya na yung SIM. Bali yung SIM na yan, good for 30 days. Meron kaming 30 gig sa buong Europe, except lang daw Switzerland. So meron din only call and text, tsaka yan. So, para meron kaming internet kahit saan kami mapunta rito sa Europe.
We came from Switzerland too and we bought a SIM there too.
So, again, buong Europe pwede yung SIM na to except Switzerland. Yan.
Ah, okay. Settings.
So, yan, tinutulungan si Tins mag sa settings ng SIM. Ako naman ang susunod. So, at least nabavlog natin kung paano ano. Again, nandito pa kami sa airport, no? Nakita namin na pwede na kaming mag-avail ng SIM, kumuha na agad kami para paglabas namin dito sa airport, meron na kaming SIM card with internet. At pwede pa tayo magtawagan, no? Yung number na yan. Okay, bye-bye! Okay, meron na kaming internet. So, ay! Paano natin makikip track ng data natin? So, alamin namin baka may app sila para ma-keep track yung data. So, anyway, may internet na kami. And then, eto, pupunta na kami sa ride namin, papuntang hotel. Yan. Okay, we're outside. Naamoy ko na ang amoy France. Nagcha-charge sila ng Tesla, oh, sa electric charging. Oh, ito yung service namin.
You can wait. Give me your luggage. It's okay. I have some surprise in car.
Wow.
Not here. Here luggage. Near the set.
Get on the ball again.
No, it's okay, sir. It's okay.
I can help you.
No, no, don't worry.
Okay.
Stay with your wife. Don't worry.
Wow. Wow, there's candy. Wow, nice.
Thank you, sir.
What's your name, sir?
Haytham.
Haytham. I'm Jet.
Jet?
Yeah. She's Tinsel.
Huh?
Tinsel.
Tinsel? Ah, nice to meet us.
Your name is very unique.
Haytham. Yes. Haytham. Haytham.
And Jordanian, you have more. Haytham. It's more.
We're Filipinos, you.
Huh?
We're Filipinos,
yes,
you.
Yes, Jordanian.
Jordanian.
Yes,
okay.
A man. Amen. Your mom, she visited Jordanian.
Oh, yeah. On a Holy Land trip.
Jordan. You're very nice to us.
No, welcome. It's a pleasure. Now, we have... Don't worry. Four
last one.
And three small, huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Four and three small.
We have every time with chicken.
All right. Thank you.
Not forget.
Yes.
Ay.
Dito ko.
Dan ako sa kabila. Okay.
Yes, a small butter. Because when you arrive now, it's office, you arrive at 7, it's closed for telephone.
Oh.
But it's, in Paris, it's more expensive, you know?
In Paris?
In Paris, yes. In center of Paris, it's more expensive.
Okay. What time do they close here? All the stores, 7?
Some store, late? Some store is closed at 7.
7.
Some close, it's open at 8. Some store 9, you know?
Ah, okay.
And the restaurant, you know, 11, 10.
Oh, restaurants are on a later time.
So we can eat later, but shop earlier.
Ah, shop like Galerie Lafayette, it's, I think it...
Pinrubaydan kami ng candy.
8.
Okay.
Ito. Okay. Binigyan din kami ng tubig.
Now, we put air conditioning.
Yes, air conditioning.
But we must drive a little because I stopped for a long time here.
Ah.
When you have a deal. We are lucky because we have a... You find my name or not?
Yes, it's here. I message you already.
Dito pala, what's up?
When we come back here, we have friends. I'm very pleasure. Present to you.
Okay. Yeah. Azote.
Yeah.
In the world contact. Jackie.
Yes, Jackie.
Azote.
When you come to the Philippines, you all ask.
Yeah. Philippines is nice.
Yes, I maybe not... Maybe in 3 years, we decided to go visit Philippines, Malaysia, yeah. To see ya.
Oh, nice.
My family.
Good, that's them. Good.
Yes.
It's nice in the Philippines. If you want beaches. Yes.
Bring them, Pixar will drive you around.
Pixar will
it's
drive.
A pleasure. It's a pleasure.
You will drive them around, okay? In Las Piñas.
It's a pleasure.
In South Mall.
Sorry. Yes, really, every time. Now it's closed.
Is Taylor Swift there?
Yes, here. And
Stadium of France, ito.
See? And now they use it for Olympic game.
They will use this for Olympics, yeah.
See? Here, the construction here now, a swimming pool for Olympic games. So it's not finished.
That's for the Olympics?
Yes, for Olympics.
For Olympics swimming. There's still a few months.
Yeah, you see, it's just here.
They chill everything. You're right. I felt
small, beautiful.
Yeah. Pag malapit na, maganda.
You see it at night, no? With all the lights.
Yes, it's a small butter.
Very nice.
Yes, very nice. And you see, this is Pogrunel.
Okay, nandito na kami sa hotel. Ito yung pag-iistayan namin, Novotel. Ito, tinutulungan na kami ibaba yung mga gamit.
They didn't take chocolate?
What?
He forgot his chocolate, you kids.
What? In the middle?
In the car.
Oh, okay.
It's okay?
It's okay. Nakalimutan mo daw, Pixar. Kabasura ho ito. Okay.
All
luggage
here?
Yes, all luggage.
415.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, that's so
smart. Okay. Hindi na kami nagpatumpik-tumpik pa. Naglalakad na kami papuntang Eiffel Tower. Kung titignan mo yung red building sa likod ko, yung red, dun kami nakastay yung Novotel. So walking distance lang, papunta na ang Eiffel Tower. So yan, walking na kami. So yun again, no? Tingnan nyo sa likod ko yung kulay pula. Yun yung pinag-i-stay naming hotel. So ang weather namin ngayon is 20 degrees. So walking kami. Ito. So green. Lakad tayo. So ito ang highway. Isa sa highway ng ano, papuntang, you know, pasilip natin yung Eiffel Tower, ha. You know, nakikita niyo yung banda doon, nasisilip na ba? So, maya-maya, lakad pa rin tayo. So, may bar dito. Bar o restaurant. Ayan, daming tao. Ayan, daming tao. Ano bang... Ah, Japanese. Okay, kaya pala eh. So, tuloy pa rin yung lakad namin. Medyo nasisilip nyo na ba yung Eiffel Tower? Yun, no? Ah, ito yata yun siguro. So, train station to. Dito tayo, tapos may restaurant ahead. So, dito may street din, may kainan din. Ayan. So, dito ulit tayo. Sunod-sunod lang tayo. So, dito maraming tao.
Yun na, nakita mo yung mga lalaki na itin.
Oo.
Yung mga pamilya kasama.
Oo. Ito maraming tao. Puno ng tao dito. Dinner time na kasi, no? 8 o'clock. Okay, ito na yung Eiffel Tower, oh. Nakikita nyo ba yan? Yan na yung bubungad sa'yo. Yan, oh. Ganda, oh. Taas. Gandun. Yan. Naharangan pa ng mga puno. Siguro sa other side pa yung full view niya. Pero so far, yan, nakikita nyo na yung Eiffel Tower. Yan. So, may mga tao galing siguro dun. Pero tayo, papunta pa lang dun. So, time check. 8:29 ng gabi. So, makikita nyo naman, napakaliwanag pa. So, ito yung gabi rito. So, hindi pa natin alam anong oras yung sunset. Okay. So, sakto lang yung weather, no? Masarap. Hindi mainit. Ito, mga pang-preparation nila sa Olympics, oh. Or information na para sa Olympics. In a few months kasi, Olympics na, no? Kaya, may mga picture taking, oh. Meron din nagpe-painting. Yan, ito. Pero tayo, tuloy-tuloy pa rin ang ating lakad for a better view ng Eiffel Tower. So marami mga nagbabenta ng mga yan, mga Eiffel Tower. Ano, may mga power bank pa nga eh. Ito, sandwich shop. So, ito, malapit kami na medyo ano na kami. Palapit na ng palapit si Eiffel Tower. May tour Eiffel Tower and entrance. Yan, kalagay. So, ito na, mas closer look. Ito na. Wow, ang ganda. Lakad pa rin kami, lakad. Mas lalo pa kaming lalapit. Kaya no?
Pangal lang ano.
This one. Yan, picture taking muna sila.
One more. One.
Yan no? Okay, nakapagpa-picture na kami sa angle na yon. At lalapit pa kami ng lalapit. Yan. So, mayroon din dito sa mga gilid na street, no? Yung mga nagpapadrawing ng itsura nila sa mga artist. Katulad na ito. Yan. So, ito na. The Eiffel Tower Experience. Dito, mas maganda. Oh, mas magandang view dito. Ayan, no? Wow! Okay, kasi magpipicture kami. Pag masyado kaming malapit, hindi makukuha yung buong angulo ng Eiffel Tower. Kailangan namin pumunta ng medyo malayo. At doon kami tatawid. Yan. Tatawid kami doon kasi mas marami rin nagpipicture doon para yung angulo nito. Yan, mas lalong makuha. So, dito kami. Yan, tawid na. Yung mga ano nyo ah. Yan, marami ng tao. Nasarap. Ay, ito. Okay, tapos na kami mag-picture taking. So, tatapusin ko muna yung vlog ngayon, no? Dahil may ibang araw pa kami na talagang pupunta kami sa Eiffel Tower. So, medyo pagod na kami, maghanap na kami ng dinner. And then, another adventure tomorrow. So, again, nandito na kami sa Paris, France. Nakita nyo na yung pinaka-highlight ng bansang ito, yung Eiffel Tower. And again, see you sa susunod na vlog. Yan. Yeah. Yeah, show you.
Baso.
So nasa side street kami ngayon. So kamusta naman ang food?
Parang French baker.
Pero